Hello students, welcome back in our second standard math session. Students, in the last session we have learned how to read the time. Then today we are going to learn little different things which is related in our day-to-day life. The duration between one midnight to the next midnight is called a day. Midnight means the deep night at 12 o'clock midnight. Okay, duration means the time. Time between one midnight means today's midnight to tomorrow's midnight. Like this way, the full day, it is called a day. Okay, then the duration of a day is 24 hours, means today's midnight to tomorrow's midnight. Total counting is 24 hours. Now we can say it, 24 hours means one day. So like this, when we make 7 days together, then it will make a week. 7 days make a week. Which 7 days are there? So names of the 7 days are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So like this way, when 30 days will pass, that will make a month. So which months are there? There are 12 months in a year. 12 months names we'll see here: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. So these are the 12 months of the year. These 12 months total makes 365 days. So we can say that there are 365 days in a year. One more thing, there are 7 days in a week: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. In this one, we know that there are 7 days in a week. Monday is the first day of, and Sunday is the last day of the week. Then about months of the year. Total months of the years are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So these are 12 months of a year. Means there are 12 months in a year. As we have seen, a year has 365 days. January is the first month and December is the last month of the year. 7 months have 31 days. Which 7 months have 31 days? We'll see here. The months which is having 31 days are January, March, May, July, August, October and December. We'll see next one. 4 months have 30 days. Which 4 months are having 30 days? We'll see here. Months with 30 days: April, June, September and November. These 4 months are having 30 days. Now these total are 11 months. So where is another month? So that month is February. So February has 28 days. See students, February has 28 days. In a leap year, February has 29 days. In leap year, February has 29 days. And in a leap year, there are 366 days. One day is increasing in leap year. This leap year comes after 4 years. This leap year comes after 4 years. There is easy way to remember the number of days in every month. Hold your hands into a fist. Now go up and down counting on your knuckles. How to do it? See, this is your fist. these are the knuckles. This is hillside, this is mountainside. Hill, then valley. Hill, valley, like this. Up, when there is hill, there are 31 days. And the valley is coming, there the days are 30. So, like this way, you can find out the months. See here, this is hill. So, we'll start from January. Then, January, February, less month, less days. March, more days. May, April, less days. May, more days. Then June, less days. July, more days, means 31 days. Then August, also more days, 31 days. September, less days, 30 days. October, 31 days. November, 30 days. And December, 31 days. Only the February month is having 28 or 29 days. 28 days in ordinary year and 29 days in a leap year. So, how to find out this leap year, we'll see here. See, students, we can find out the number of days in a year as follows. We know that 7 months, January, March, May, July, August, October and December have 31 days. So, total number of days, 7 multiplied by 31 is equal to 217 days. Now, we also know that 4 months, April, June, September and November have 30 days. So, total number of days, 4 into 30, 120 days. Now, we are knowing that February has 28 or 29 days. So, we can write 28 or 29. So, 1 year is having this 217 plus 120 plus 28 for ordinary year. So, we are getting this total 365 days. And if there are 29 days in February month, then again 270, 120 and 29. So, we are getting 366 days in leap year. So, like this way, in an ordinary year, February has 28 days, while in a leap year, February has 29 days. So, you have to remember that in ordinary year, there are 365 days and in a leap year, there are 366 days. Now, students, this all we are going to write in our notebook. I will give you in the next session. Before that, we'll just take a look on this. Days in a week, Monday to Sunday. So, here it has given to remember some things. One day is equal to 24 hours, 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, 1 year is equal to 12 months, 1 year is equal to 365 or 366 days, 1 week is equal to 7 days, 1 year is equal to 52 weeks and 1 or 2 days. And last one, 1 month is equal to 4 weeks and 1, 2 or 3 days. These will not ask in the exam, but practically you should know this. So you have to see the calendar and find out how many days are coming extra. So it will be like this way. So till the next session, bye students.